Hey guys, it is Gaming Sam here, and today, boys, we have update day for Bad Business. Today has brought in some cool things, so let's get into it. Come up to the update log, here we have heartbeat sensor range increase, thank God. Settings UI improvements, I can sort of see it, it's kind of smoother maybe, I don't know. I don't know what the UI improvements mean, to be honest, like I actually don't. We have new content creator charms, boys, this is great. And we have a new code catching for free credits. So let's go put that in real quick. Oh, I don't know how many credits that gave us, but I'm at 4,000 now. We could buy the new outfits. We're gonna buy the new statue outfit because that's an amazing outfit. Here it is. I actually really like this outfit. This outfit's really good. I actually love this one. Here's the other outfit. Here's the other outfit, the Harajuku outfit. I like it, it's pretty nice. Ooh, I like that a lot. The little BB thing on the shoulder. Little character, it's pretty nice. But today, boys, we're gonna enter in the code. The code, boys. We're talking about the code.
Wrong.
What's my code? I don't even know my own code. Oh my god, here it is, boys, here it is. Look at the Gaming Sam charm. Oh my god. I have to put this on everything now. Everyone's charm did get changed to only their logo now, though. But here it is, boys. Look, the Gaming Sam charm. That's amazing. We got the Doodle Darko charm, too. We have the Xylic charm now, too. Let's go. It says I already have the Lekthon charm, but I don't have the Lekthon's charm is just a gray blob. Never mind. Rip my boy Lekthon. Here we are, boys, in game. Here it is. Look at, there's the Gaming Sam charm on the SMO3, boys. Look at it. Oh my god, it looks so nice. It's me, boys. It's me. I'm in Bad Business. See it on the Mac. Oh, look at it. It's so tiny. Look at it. That's amazing. I absolutely love it. I'm killing people with me on the gun. This is absolutely insane. I love the charm. It looks so nice. I love the little orange background they put there. It's because, like, my picture that I actually submitted is just, like, my gaming, like, my logo picture. Like, just the character itself. Like, you know, Gaming Sam, like, right there. Like, it's literally just that. But I love how they added that, like, slight orange sunset tone to it. It looks so nice. Because at first I thought it was just going to be a BB character, like my character. And I was fine with that because that's what I submitted. But I actually like the little sun thing they put on it. This man just stood there. Ooh. But you guys saw the code. You guys should definitely go put in the code. It's going to be gaming_Sam. I'll put it down in the link description. It's going to pop up on the screen too. Put in that code. You're going to be getting games easy. Like, the games in this are going to become so easy. Like, this charm, the Gaming Sam charm, will get you guaranteed 100 bombs in Bad Business. It brings you all of the good luck. It brings you my power. I put my little bit of skill in every charm. So every time you use the charm, you using a little bit of my skill to help you guys win your fights. It's a sacrifice I'm willing to make you guys better. So if you guys want to get better at Bad Business, make sure you guys look at all the tips videos that I'm going to be putting out. And make sure you guys are wearing the Gaming Sam charm. The Gaming Sam charm will get you them big games. My man was just floating. Whoa, what was that? Gaming Sam charm, boys, right here. Telling you guys, if you guys want games like this, put on the Gaming Sam charm. You're gonna be getting games like this all the time. I'm telling you, boys, the Gaming Sam charm will get you games like this, 62 and 9. But no, for real, boys, I can't thank you guys enough. You guys actually made this happen. You guys put me in bad business. You guys got me to 1,000 subs, which made me eligible to get my own charm in bad business, and it's here. Here's the code once again, so you guys can look at it. You guys can put it in if you guys want, and then you'll just get the Gaming Sam charm. I really like it. You guys can get the other people's charms too. Some new ones came in, like Doodle, Xylig. And I did try Lekton's, but I guess I already do have it, but it's just like a gray circle. I don't know why. But those are some other people that I know that got their charms. If there's some other people that did get their charms and I didn't say in this video, I'm so sorry, but these are the only people that I do know that did get their charms. But yeah, that'll be it for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe for more bad business content and other gaming content. And I'll see you guys later. This is Gaming Sam. Thank you guys so much for making this happen. Make sure you guys go put on the charm. It's free. You don't have to pay or anything. So go ahead and put in the charm. And if you guys are running around with the charm, make sure you guys take screenshots of it in-game. Send it to me on my Instagram, Twitter, or Discord. Join the Discord. I'll be active there, seeing people using my charm. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. This is Gaming Sam. Peace out.